Today I'll be reviewing Scribbler's new version 3 3D printing pen. This is Scribbler's new design, which has more features and is designed to fit in your hand more comfortably. This pen has a lot of the same great features as the version 2 Scribbler. To load the plastic, just press and hold the down arrow. To unload it, hold the up arrow. Now let's see what it sounds like. Version 3 uses the same plastic, 1.75 millimeter, which is still way cheaper than 3 millimeter plastic, especially if you buy it in large quantities. Check out my version 2 video for more details on these features. Now let's look at some of the new features in version 3. I really like this new screen because it allows me to have more control over the pen. I can quickly look down and see the plastic type, the temperature, and the speed. It also has a slimmer design which fits in my hand much nicer. It has 6 speed options that you can change by clicking the up and down arrow rather than using the slider on the version 1 and version 2 Scribbler pen. I like this because you can be sure exactly what speed you're using. The buttons on version 3 are a bit smaller. I think this is fine for medium to big kids, but if you're a little kid you may prefer version 1 or 2 because they have bigger buttons. If you're interested in buying this pen, or any other pen from Scribbler, I've included links below, along with my coupon code which will give you a huge discount. Really, check it out! Also, Scribbler now ships internationally, so you can buy it from anywhere in the world. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything! If you want to see the Scribbler version 3 pen in action, check out my alien spaceship video!